So even though school buses won't be on the road, there will be a lot of people heading to work this morning. Let's send you out to WYFF News 4 Sean Mazzarello out in the elements this morning. And Sean, folks getting ready to try to keep the roads safe, right?
Oh, yeah, you bet. They've been working around the clock this morning. I've seen sand and salt trucks leaving this SCDOT maintenance shed all morning long. Take a look. There's one right now with a big plow on front of it. These sand and salt trucks have been going out to the main roads and also the bridges and overpasses and making sure that things are clear, because right now, as you can tell, we've got a little bit of snow coming down out here in Greenville County off Saluda Dam Road. So these crews have been dropping salt brine since yesterday. That's essentially salt water, folks, that they put down on the main roads to make sure that there's a nice layer of protection in the event that the snow or any freezing rain gets on top of the asphalt. So there goes that plow truck with sand and salt in the back headed out again this morning. That's what we've seen all morning long. That's what they're going to do. SCDOT says, listen, this is a tricky storm. It's unusual. You know, you're getting a little bit today and another bout of it tomorrow. So they've got to have a game plan and a smart action plan on what materials to drop when. So they're saying they're going to constantly make adjustments throughout the day and over the next couple of hours. I'm Sean Mazzarella, WYFF News 4 Today, live and local in Greenville County.